from Bikini Bottom.
This is your pilot speaking. Prepare for extreme excitement!
Seems completely unstoppable. How could our heroes possibly escape? SpongeBob dives into the Bikini Bottom sewers. Really escape plankton, and what is that smell?
The sewers, yuck! Well, at least it's not a worm belly again.
Quick, shoot it!
Jellyfish! Oh, if only I had my net.
Nothing can stop me now. Hey, Sponge Fool! Why don't you just give up? There's no one left to help you. No one left at all.
It's the end of Bikini Bottom as we know it.
Easy, lad.
Look, jellyfish!
Bye-bye, building!
I told them at the factory that this was a bad idea, but did they listen?
Be careful!
Not gonna ruin my plans today!
I can fly! I can really fly!
Flying Sponge, get on the trip!
Great! The sewers! It just gets better and better! Go over! go down! Careful! Smells just like home.
Don't you worry, old man Jenkins. I'll avoid these enormous forearms. Hang on! How many arms has he got now? Look at us go!
Youth of today, huh?
I refuse to lose!
Go down!
So close! You runt, that's my patty!
Quick, shoot it!
Cease your incessant flying around!
I can't look!
There's no stopping me. You're finished, SpongeBob.
With the pressure mounting to stratospheric levels, SpongeBob concocts a cunning plan. He'll lead the rampaging plankton away from Bikini Bottom, and in doing so, save the innocent people from a fate worse than plankton.
It's Plankton! He's come to say hello!
Just be another story for my therapist. I'm winning because I'm aggressive. Ouch!
Turn right!
There's a car coming! Now have a taste of real power! Down you go!
Plankton situation is escalating enormously, and our heroes are forced to change their plan. They head into a construction yard to face giant plankton and the sheer, unimaginable horror of the extended coffee break.
Ah!
it, SpongeBob. Now I'm annoyed. I'm going to win, you know. Squarepants! That's it, SpongeBob! Now I'm annoyed!
Just maybe, SpongeBob can lead the beast out of the city. Will he be able to escape the rampaging plankton? Probably not. It didn't work last time.
Ooh, look at the pretty lights!
Someone called the Bikini Bottom Defense Force!
Something is fishy. Jellyfishy! Please keep your fins inside the plane at all times. I think Patrick can see me now.
That's it. I'm gonna cover my eyes. It was safer inside the angry worm.
Woo! What a ride!
Jellyfish will play havoc with the propeller. Watch out up ahead. Open fire. You want me to fly this thing?
Must you always be buzzing around? I refuse to lose.
Take that, obstacle. Look out, Bikini Bottom. Flying sponge.
Look out ahead.
Give me back my patty, you irksome sponge.
Something's different about plankton. I can't put my finger on it.
Continues his chase through the streets of Bikini Bottom. Will our heroes manage to escape, and will the chase ever end? I hope not. I get paid by the word, you know. I'm gonna get you, SpongeBob!
I never realized Plankton had such a big eye.
Curse your square pants!
We're gonna get smushed!
Do you know what I've been through to catch that patty?
Used to be so peaceful around here.
Watch your old paddle, Mary Jenkins!
Give me back my patty, you irksome sponge!
You might want to avoid them.
Now have a taste of real power! You're not gonna ruin my plans today! SpongeBob!
This is it. Finally, it's SpongeBob versus Plankton in a pitched battle here in Bikini Bottom. Will our heroes bring Plankton crashing to the ground, or will they just annoy him a bit? It's going to be the second one, isn't it?
We have to do something, old man Jenkins! I don't know why, but we do!
SpongeBob! We have to get him off there before my favorite show starts!
Think your puny plane can dislodge me?
You're stomping around and climbing up things and now!
You'll never knock me down! My perch is as stable as my mind! Catch this!
Hey, he's wobbling! Ah, gotcha now, Plankton! Now for the other two. That's it! Just one more to go, and Bikini Bottom is safe!